Well, I'm set up for a little more Colorado tree skiing. I'll just jump in here. Of course, the fundamental idea of Colorado's tree skiing, relatively easy for even a non-skier to grasp. The concept is basically don't hit the trees. Well, I'm okay. Just took a little tumble trying